The dualization of the 15-kilometer road portion from Harare into Masingo by Masimba Construction is a landmark for the ancient city. The road has transformed the outlook and residents are impressed by the job. From the city center, the company will dualize another 15 kilometers towards Bedbridge and build two bridges in the city and a roundabout.